Hi friends, today we are discussing Laplace transform. Okay, let's go to the topic. Today we are discussing very, very most important problem. This problem was asked so many times in previous paper examinations. Okay, so find Laplace transform of cos square 2t. Okay, generally we know Laplace of cos AT. So Laplace of cos AT is equal to S by S square plus A square. But here squaring element is there. Squaring element is there. For our convenience, any relation between cos theta and cos square theta. So we have one formula. What is the formula? cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. So cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. Are you understanding or not? So for our convenience, for simplification of this, cos square 2t function can be converted into our original format. So for that purpose, cos theta, sir, cos theta you are substitute cos 2. No, I am asking why squaring element can be converted into normal theta form. Understand? Right. So Laplace of cos square theta, here Laplace of cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. Yes. So here Laplace of cos square 2t is equal to Laplace of 1 plus cos 2 into in place of theta 2t. Substitute 2t. So Laplace of 1 plus cos 4t by 2. So after that, Laplace transform of 1 by 2 plus Laplace transform of cos 4t by 2. Sir, how do you write? Because according to linearity property, we are applying. According to linearity property, we write this. Okay. So individually applying the Laplace transform. Okay. So Laplace of 1 by 2 can be written as 1 by 2 into Laplace of 1 plus 1 by 2 into Laplace of cos 4t. Right. So 1 by 2 into Laplace of 1 is 1 by s plus 1 by 2 into Laplace of cos 4t is S by S square plus A square means 4 square. Okay, is equal to 1 by 2S plus S by 2 into S square plus 16. So, cross multiplication. So, 2 into S square plus 16 plus S into 2S is 2S square by 2S into 2s into 2 into s square plus 16. So is equal to 2 into s square 2s square plus 16 into 2 32 plus 2 plus 2s square by 2s into 2 or 4s. 2s into 2 is 4s into s square plus 16. Okay, after that 4s square plus 32 by 4s into s square plus 16. So 4 take it as common, s square plus 8 by here 4s into s square plus 16. So 4 cancel. So the final answer is S square plus 8 by S into S square plus 16. So Laplace transform of cos square 2t is equal to s square plus 8y s into s square plus 6. Okay, if it is very very important problem, if it is useful to you, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.